Hello everyone, this is Rex from Patronavich Gaming, here again with XCOM Chimera Squad. I guess tomorrow we're going to uncover their hidden plan, but it is payday. So we've got a lot of Illyrium, a lot of intel. Remember, we are saving intel for the scavenger market. Yeah. So, this one looks like it'll be okay. This one looks like we actually don't want to go to level 5 anywhere. We've actually been doing really well with City Anarchy. We haven't got it once yet, so let's interrupt their planning session. I would love those rewards, 70 intel and all that stuff, so we can buy stuff from the scavenger market. We'll send the APC here. Let's look at our supply cache here. So I really don't think there's anything we need. Try one of those. We'll see. Is there anyone we want to send through the vents? Yeah, we'll send Axiom through the vents. That'd be fun. Two encounters this time, eh? Progeny throw all units of increased HP. Okay. It's fine by me. They probably need it. They need every advantage they can get.
Hostiles guarding contraband. Snag it and leave.
Keep behind me.
Okay. Who is actually aggro right now? We have an aggro bruiser. Necromancer, thrall. Bomber, okay. So we have bombers now. We're gonna get rid of the aggressive enemies first. Yeah, we'll do some damage to you. Necromancer is a little bit dangerous. Bomber, I think, is the most dangerous.
New notes arise.
Interesting. Okay, so he's gonna try to take a hostage here. Okay. The zombie goes last. Okay, that's good. No preparation for aggravated. I'm gonna try to wipe this necromancer here. Because if we can kill him, that'll be very handy. Thankfully, unlike old XCOM, it doesn't end your turn.
Hostile killed.
Confirm.
That'll kill the side zombie. Thrall, we need a turn here. Need a sec.
Time out.
Just have the big capacitor discharge. We'll try to use that in the next encounter here. Yeah. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna use Verge's ability to take the bomber and make the bomber shoot his friend. So we're actually gonna use
Show them how you feel.
The angry one. He might still take a hostage, I'm not sure yet. He's also gonna kill the acolyte. Remember, Verge ignores armor, so that'll ignore the full cover bonus and both his armor. Not ideal.
hostile off the board.
We kept all our people alive, which is the important part. I know it's not as important for that civilian. Doesn't make us the world's best police force, but, you know. Also, it didn't look like he took a hostage, it just kind of looks like he shot him.
You are still up. Good. My mind over yours. Another hostile down.
You're the best.
Yeah, let's do this. Axiom. Patrick's gonna scan. Verge gonna come in. Terminal gonna heal. I like these two encounter missions, so you can actually use the like terminals thing is actually useful. Okay, so this is an aggressive enemy. Who's now gonna be dead. Nice cartwheel, sir. I'm gonna get rid of the hitman. Way more annoying. Oh, you grazed him. A lot of explosives in this room.
Evac as soon as you have it.
Okay, team up with Terminal. Evac as soon as we have the thing, huh? What explosives we got going on? One there. One there. Okay. That's how this is gonna work. So we are going to use some of our people to stay back here and cover, because we're gonna have to evac on this side of the room. Use some of our other people.
Hey, you got this.
To do this thing. Alright, kill that thrall. I should finish him. She could probably finish his resident. Or not. But the thrall will die.
Recycling.
That's what we want.
Shocking hostile.
Watch this.
All right, I guess that helps.
Alarmingly efficient.
Didn't get rid of any of the people that are gonna go next.
Can't touch this.
That's okay.
The crest.
This is why you can't get around.
Ooh. Who's he gonna get beat up? Ah, nice. That's actually incredibly efficient. That he's coming all the way over here.
Give me your mind.
Nice, missing a whole turn. Because now Axiom can just grab the thing and get out of here.
Unleash your frustration.
Not gonna lie, that always creeps me out.
Almost dry.
That's fine. So what you're gonna do.
Incoming!
Come over here. You're going to grab the thing. we're gonna, yeah. Then we're gonna evac. Because Axiom can take the most punishment here. So we're gonna get everyone in a position where they can get ready to evac. If everyone can evac and add a moment's notice, that allows us to...
Damn! Enough of that, jackass!
Now you pay it back.
It's gonna allow us to make good moves here. Those AP rounds are so good. Okay. So Axiom is gonna be able to make it out next turn.
Get out of here.
I actually don't think we need to stay and fight. Yeah, Axiom should be able to make it out.
Heading there.
All right, good luck, Axiom.
Stick to cover.
So only one of them's gonna get to go before him, and that's fine. Because we're going to try to disrupt that turn. Yeah. Didn't really disrupt the turn, but at least did a little bit of disruption here. Got Verge out. He'll take his half turn, probably just take a shot.
No ammo.
That's fine. But not allowing him to move really kind of got rid of his ability to do anything. That's pretty good. There's something in there due to a civilian casualty, but we're going to presume it's minor.
As captive warriors. Archons under progeny control could cause untold damage to the city. Keep the progeny away from them.
Do my best. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. As always, please like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and until next time, it's been Rex, signing off. Later, guys.